Okay, so I have been incredibly busy just doing all the things. Finally, hopefully getting back into this. We're going to do a 50th level special here. I've been playing a lot of D&D with the guys and stuff. And during the times, you know, when you get the party together, you know, get all your friends online and stuff. I've just been playing this in the background. And just wanted to get to 50th level and see how we defeat Chaos now. So people can do a little comparison just to see what kind of damage output there is. Okay, let's look at the guys real quick here, y'all. Level 50. Top two guys, 999s. The red mage, 599. And the black mage, 470. I believe this will be somewhat random for everybody. And then 30 gold spent at the end. So, actually, before we go on, we'll take a quick peek at what everybody looks like stat-wise, too. Strength 69, agility, intelligence, vitality, luck. Damage 79, 192 hit percent. Absorb 74, 76 of 8. Let's maybe look at the weapons real quick. Excalibur. I'm using the... Wow, okay, let's, do I even trade this? Do I give this to, let's just in case he makes an attack. Pretty sure Excalibur will do it. Alright, so, yeah, here's the armor I'm using. Yeah, pro rings, except for on, Larry. Ribbons. Let's see here. See, this guy's in the 30s. 69 vitality, 39 luck, 100 on the damage, so he does more damage. 152 percentage absorb and evade. Status. Mole. Here, 40s and 30s, 76 damage, so he's right up with the fighter now. Hit percent 155, absorb 33, evade 85, and finally Curly. 22, 69 intelligence. So it seems like their plus ones always go into their prime stat. I really haven't played much with the stats. I don't even know how many are actually working because the game is so buggy. But yeah, we'll jump in now. Let's beat the snot out of this worm. Which damage? 781! Oh my god! That's funny. I really wish I would have looked at looked at my last video for this game to see where I was stat-wise. Actually, I'll take some damage around here. No, just one. Okay. (clears throat) 2206 points of damage. Gotta love it. Thank you. Phantom. Oh shit, you can't run from these at all. Oh, this is actually the level I did most of my battles on. Fought a lot of these. I'm just going to run from them now. Or maybe not. I don't know. Guess we're not running. Fought a lot of zombie dragons to get these levels up. Probably could have done a lot more on the gas dragons, but I felt like I had to do a lot of running back and forth then. I avoided the frost dragons as much as possible. Just because they have a tendency to throw blizzard out. Like that. These you can't run from. This honestly really isn't doing too much. It just helps a little bit. You just want to make sure that you can survive the nuke that the lift throws. I might even get the first opportunity just to go in and whack him and be done with it. I have no idea. I don't know how his initiative roll works. spells here. Magic. Well, that's it. And the other two will survive. Actually, I don't know if I can run from these things. I'll just kill them real quick. Normally I use fast, but I'm just curious what this will do. There's the nuke. So yeah, I had no problems really surviving that at all. Let's see if we can just do like little heals on the way out. Well, this has been a while. Okay. Yeah, it's this way. $22.54. Worked out pretty good. Actually, it's not like I'm ever going to be going back into this again. Thank you. fight, fight. Oh, that's the end of that. I don't remember my way through here anymore. Did I go down? Can't fight or can't. Anything like this. Remember, oh my gosh, it's been so long since I've looked at this stuff. That might be confusion. It's been so long. 2,240 points. Gotta love it. Is this the way or is it down the middle? It was down the middle. I should have guessed that. Like somewhere down this way. See ya. Nice.2,425. Love it. All right, final dungeon. Words. Remember me, Garland. You puny lot thought I you defeated. Your puny lot thought it defeated me, but the four fiends sent me back 2,000 years into the past. Words. From here, I sent the four fiends to the future. The fiends will send me back here, and the time loop will go on. Words. After 2,000 years, I will be forgotten, and the time loop will close. I will live forever, and you shall meet doom. Fight. Fight. Fast him. Thousand 15 points of damage, dead. One round kill. And almost full hit points on everybody. So that was within 23 minutes. I did a lot of fights I didn't need to do. Just wanted to entertain it. So, of course, I'm just going to leave the ending here. Special guest appearance. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? Yeah. Coming to this my Final Fantasy, huh? Show the world that. What is it? Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. That's why my hawk or my shirt is off all holes. Grabbing your claws in it. Never turn the four powers to the dark side, even if they have cookies. May the orbs always shine. It's like in Castlevania. That's where the entire budget went. All right, there we go. Level 50.